Thank you. Thank you. Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Gracious, passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen One, be sure to bring Moose.
Oh, you've returned. I was hoping to see you. That crestfallen ass, Hawkwood, he handed me this. He's changed a great deal since he left this place. Graven of face, he asked me to give it ye. Well, now that task is concluded, what would you have me smith today? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work.
I took the mantle of Lord of Sindh.
have known. Well, I've decided to stop running from my fate. Loathe me all you like. I shall take what makes you dragon.
Back again, I see. Perfect timing, too. I'm in need of a diversion.
Unfathomable. This is a crystal sorcery. Created by the Pale Dragon. Thought only to exist in legend. I am ever grateful to you. This is truly sublime. I am afraid this is a debt I cannot repay. Only, I will be sure to unravel it for you. Just a moment.
Sorcerer now. No mistake. You should have something to prove it. Go on. If I'm giving something away, you'd better well take it. How do you like gimmicks, friend? This is a sign, a cipher, employed by sorcerers who use quietude to their advantage. With this, you can be sure to tell friend from foe from your very first encounter. It's a very old practice at this point, but one that you deserve to know. In Vinheim, I was an assassin, a sorcerer only in name, a killer for hire. What a fool I was, thinking one day I would learn real sorceries. When I became undead, I was exiled from the school. But here I am, now, exploring the depths of sorcery. All thanks to you, I might add. Again, I'm Orbeck of Vinheim, here to teach you sorceries. Let us begin with the basics. The ideal sorcerer bears the twin faces of the dragon. Oh. You could at least act as if you're paying attention. Promise to stay safe. It seems too late. Then there's only one thing to do. So be it. It is nice one at last.
Ah, there you are, unkindled one. I am pleased to have a pupil as dedicated as you. Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil? Ah, there I am.
Thank you.
Izalith was scorched by the very fire it created. Undoubtedly, it was a flame of chaos, tangled by a witch's hand. But who's to say that this bonfire's flame is any different? Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without... Fine, fine. I see how it is. But
I can't complain.
Oh, sweet champion. Where have you been, please? You're tired, the little creatures, how they nip and bite. Brought me a Braille divine tome. Now I can tell you tales of miracles. Forever and ever. Now I can tell you tales of miracles.
Ah, hello again. Thank goodness. Yes. Yes. You require my sorceries, I presume. There is one thing that you should know. There is a darkness within man, and I am afraid you will peer into it. Whether the fear will spark self-reflection or a ruinous nostalgia is up to you entirely. Fear not. Your choice will bring you no scorn. Do stay safe. Ah, our lord and rightful liege. Speak freely, their lordship. I am at thy beck and call. As it should be, our right and deserving Lord of Hollows. It is a Londor treasure befitting of a true Lord. Lord of Hollows, may the dark sigil guide thy way. Our Lord and Liege, I prithee, play the usurper when the moment cometh to link the fire. Rested from its mantle. The Age of Fire was founded by the old gods, sustained by the linking of the fire. But the gods are no more. And the all-powerful fire deserveth a new heir, our Lord of Hollows. It shall be who weareth the true face of mankind. Be safe, our lord and liege. I prithee wrest the flame from its mantle. My lordship, what is the matter? Please, pray, usurper. I beseech thee. Claim the fire.
Well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Well, what warm, humble ash have we here? It's as if thy fate were with death entwined. But take no note of me. Thy business is thine own. As by now thou surely knowest, there is little I love more than a gratuity of souls. Well, it's as if, but take note, as by now thou sh- there is little. Ashen one.
Oh, vile brute. I'm but a poor old woman.
You've chosen to serve Rosaria after all. She will be pleased with me for finding her another finger. But be warned, my friend. Rosaria's fingers need only fetch tongues for their mistress. Otherwise, we are free, unchained. Like Yellowfinger, you can choose to believe that all fingers share camaraderie. But do not force your romance upon the rest of us. Rosaria's fingers need only fetch tongues for their mistress. Otherwise, you are free to believe that all fingers share camaraderie, but do not force your... Well, well. Never expected to see you here. Couldn't resist her any longer in all her festering glory. And now you want to ravage her soul as well. I sow the seeds, I'll prune the mess. I, Luna, swear so upon my vows to the goddess. No one will despoil her soul. Certainly no beast wrapped in human skin.
Aha, thou art returned. So, I took the mantle of Lord Chewist. I all the more.
Acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Farewell, Ashen One. Mayst thou thy peace discover. Noble Lords of Cinder, the fire fades. And the Lords go without thrones. Surrender your fires to the true heir. Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame. first flame quickly fades. Darkness will shortly settle. But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness. Like embers linked by Lord's Pass. Ashen One, hearest thou my voice still?